Cloud Speech API allows application developers to use Google's best-in-class speech recognition technology through a simple API. You can send audio data directly to the cloud from your application, and the API will respond with a text transcription of your audio. Cloud Speech API uses the same machine learning technology we use for the advanced voice recognition features on Android devices, such as voice search in the Google app and voice typing in Google Keyboard. What's the weather in Tokyo?
It's 8 degrees and clear in Tokyo.
The API supports over 80 languages and provides high recognition accuracy even in noise environments. We encapsulate sophisticated speech recognition models built on years of Google research with an easy-to-use API for any app developer. So any application can now listen and implement voice interactions with your users using the power of cloud computing. Let's see the speech API in action by calling it directly from a Raspberry Pi GoPyGo robot. The bot can capture audio through its microphone, send it to the cloud, and receive the recognized text in response in real time, with partial results returned while the user is speaking. Now, let's see how it works. Can you dance? You can also specify the API what language you would like to recognize. 回れ右. Vire à esquerda. You can combine Speech API with the other Google Cloud APIs. In our bot, we have combined it with Vision API to run OCR on an image of text. Can you read this? Speech API supports both streaming recognition and non-streaming recognition. That means the API is best suited not only for real-time recognition, like I demonstrated, but also for batch recognition use cases, such as transcribing voicemails, podcasts, call center calls, or processing any stored voice data. As we saw, the Speech API lets you add an interactive and voice-activated interface to your application with the power of Google Cloud Platform. Please go to cloud.google.com/speech for more details.